Something smells fishy in Chile after thousands of dead crustaceans washed ashore in Coronel City. Local fishermen blame nearby power stations that use seawater as a cooling agent, but others said it could have been caused by the El Nino phenomenon, which warms the waters of the Pacific.